Kakkosen C-lohko on kova paikalliskamppanu. Oulun Luistin seura JS Herkules on juuri päättynyt 2-2 tulokseen. Palo-TV-haastateltavana OLS:n päävalmentaja Augustin Gibrin. Tervetuloa, Austi.
Kiitos. Jo.
Your first reaction about the game, you equalized on overtime. You must be happy with the result.
I'm so pleased with the result. Like I told the boys that it's not over and it is over. Tottenham showed us in the Champions League that you never give up. And that was my key word in today's game. I said you never give up. And they showed it. I was so excited, really happy with that result.
Are you happy with your team's performance with the ball? I thought you looked a little bit thin today.
Well, we tried to play a kind of a tactics to set them into a trap. But the first half, it didn't work, so we decided to change it the other way around. The possession of the ball was okay. We kept a lot of possession, okay. But tactically, what we really planned didn't work out, so we decided to change it the other way. But aside that, the way we kept the ball and our game opening, I was really impressed about that. Only problem I had is the way we planned to press the team. It didn't work out the way we said. But
you mind to elaborate on that? More specifics, if you like.
All right. We tried to, you know, attack Hercules from their weak point. We want them to open the game, which is, I think I will keep that as my own key weapon, because if I say that tomorrow, he's going to, you know, counter that in future. But the thing is, we try to, you know, make them open the game through their weak point, and then we put pressure on that part so that they will not be able to open the game that much. That's what we try to do. It worked for us for about 15, 20 minutes, and all of a sudden, we started losing the grip of the game, so we decided to change the game plan.
What happened on the second half? It looked like Hercules came out strong. And what happened to yellow side?
It was great. I don't know what Hercules coach told the boys, but it was really great tips he gave them. And you could see there were fire in their eyes that they really want to win. They came out aggressively and really hungry, because they are losing 1-0, which how a derby is, which is the fun behind the derby game. But we didn't see it coming earlier. Then when we realized it, that they've captured the midfield from us, then we decided to adjust the system, and then I break the team into 4-4-2 in order for us to get the game back again, and we got ourselves in track.
Are you happy with your team's possession play?
I'm very, very happy with that. Obviously, you can see that in this league, we are one of the teams that wants to keep possession more than any team, and everybody knows that, so they're trying to counter with that.
And how about your offense? Are you happy with that?
Yeah, we are still working on the offense. We've not been able to score 2 goals. We've not been able to score a couple of goals in the season so far. This is our first chance of opening the goals, which I'm really happy. I gave them a secret weapon. I told them that if they score 2 goals, I buy them lunch.
Congrats, 2 goals scored and 1 point. And good luck with the future.
Thank you very much.